Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I was at a scheduled mow just around the corner from this patch of grass here, and I was stopped by a lady while I was doing it, and she asked if I'd come around and give her a quote on hers. So I finished what I was doing there and went round, and I found this thing here. Nothing remarkable about the lawn except those overgrown edges that I obviously couldn't leave like that. She accepted the quote, and yeah, they were really thick and nasty. They're probably about 50% wet dirt, so pretty hard work to get through. I started with my Adam Edger, but it kept getting clogged up with all the dirt. We've had a fair bit of rain here lately, so that was quite wet. So I went to the trimmer for a bit. That kept throwing line. I don't know why. Must have been something I was doing wrong, but in the end, I unclogged the edger and persisted with it. The edging part of the video is in real time, as I filmed it with a head cam as well, and when I sped it up it made me feel sick. So if you want to watch it quicker, change the playback speed in your settings, but hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks again for watching, guys. If you liked it, hit the like button, because I'm extremely needy and I need your constant validation. On another note, thanks for all the positive and negative feedback from the videos. I really do appreciate it. If you want something else to watch, I'm going to put a link to my long grass playlist. I don't want to oversell it, but it will change your life. Thanks, guys. See you next time.